small legs. Now we can do the tiny spots, and this is why it was important to let that first layer of red dry out. If you don't, that black pigment is going to muddy up the red. You can even paint a little bit more up on top. Just make sure your blue is also dry when you do that. I often like to come back because watercolors always dry out looking a little bit lighter. I glaze a little bit of color just to increase the saturation and add some vibrancy.